a lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, excitement in the air, and welcome to this round of 16 contest here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building up, what a game this promises to be. It's the Netherlands against the United States.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full potential should make it into the quarterfinals. It's going to be a good game.
Number 21, Frankie
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Jasper Cillessen is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Davy Klaassen starts alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the match is underway. Pulisic. Options in the centre. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Who can he pick out? McKennie. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And over it comes, and still dangerous. And the referee takes exception to the challenge, free kick. Looking position, you've got to say, but they dealt with the threat posed. Daily Blitz, an incisive pass, and a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for it.
Well, let's take take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Possession one. Flint. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? A disappointing end to the move. Brendan Aaronson. And Pulisic has it. And players waiting in the centre. They've got it now, what can they do?
See this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
Goal!
So back underway following the equaliser.
United States, number 11. Brendan Aaronson.
Steven Berghuis. Now with De Jong. And moving the ball nicely. Memphis. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Aaronson. Now let's see what they can do here. People were not likely to be in trouble then. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Depay. Classic. The supporters think it's on. Oh, good save. And how about the short corner? And Dyke. Marvellous anticipation. And not a great ball played in. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Playing it short. Brassen. Van Dijk. Just cutting off the supply. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Pulisic. Aaronson. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. delivering it. Not away completely. And Pulisic has it. Has a go. Big chance. Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. Steven Berghuis. Creative look about this. And the fans really want him to shoot. What a save! Well, they fancy a short one. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Over it comes. Well, they couldn't pick out a teammate inside the box.
Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Yes, a tremendously invigorating contest, no doubt. Easy on the eye. Wonderful chance! Memphis Depay! And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage!
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
Goal!
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
Number 10, Memphis.
Way up. And with that, the attack fizzles out. An important interception. Chances on. Way up. Timely intervention. Ake. On to De Jong. Well, he's given us away. Brendan Aaronson. Pulisic now. He's showing good defensive judgment. Given us away. Depay. And the pass, a good one. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And you can sense the threat is there. De Jong. Jesus Ferreira. And a textbook interception. Steven Bergwijn. Now, let's see what they can do here.
just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.
And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Weston McKennie. McKennie. Tremendous intuition to win it back. De Jong. This looks promising. Klaassen. And he was eager to have a go, but it didn't work out for him. No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Yeah, he's been at the heart of everything today. He's passed it well, he's always been available, and he's done a good job at winning the ball back. And of course, he's got an assist to his name.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And now they get the ball rolling. Blintz. An incisive pass. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. They've got it now. What can they do? Real chance. Now with De Jong. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Takes the shot! And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this back line.
And taken short. Ake. And he read it well defensively. Aronson. Jesus Ferreira. And the pass could do damage. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
De Jong. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Way up. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Played over. Not away completely. Way up. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And continues his run. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. High pressing work for them here. A good and fair challenge. He's in with a chance. Right above the keeper. Simple catch, really.
Well, as you can see, the Netherlands have enjoyed more of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Depay. Oh, good work by the keeper. A short corner, let's see. De Jong. Onto Depay. It's a perfect challenge. Well, to win the ball back. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And it's with Dumfries. And moving the ball nicely. And a goal kick given. So making the substitution now. Depay. Beautifully disguised ball. And a good take under duress there. Walker Zimmerman. Robinson. And space to cross it. Well read to put an end to that attack. McKennie. And into the last 20 minutes. Weghorst. Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Well read to ease the pressure. Wijnaldum, on to Weghorst, must score! The save was a good one. And they're going for the short one. And Dijk. Play stopped. It is a free kick. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. out of play for what will be a throw to the Netherlands. Fifteen minutes left for play. Weghorst. It's a weighted pass. It might be.
Here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Goal! Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. In position here to protect the ball. Jesus Ferreira. McKennie. Not the pass he had in mind. Weghorst. Back to Depay. Superb block. Depay making a bit of headway. Very quick thinking there. Pulisic. Adams. Weah. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Cook Maynard. Wijnaldum now. Depay. And attempting the through ball. Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
And time for the change now. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he kick that one out?
Well, did his job defensively. Van Dijk. And it's with McKennie. Tyler Adams. Yunus Musa. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Number 10, Memphis Depay.
Adams. Brendan Aaronson. Strong play here. Oh, but they've lost it now. Wijnaldum. And it's all over. The Netherlands have secured their place in the last eight.
Yeah, it doesn't come much easier than that, does it? I thought they played well, and it was an excellent overall performance, particularly going forward. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
And I think Memphis is perfectly entitled to feel happy with the performance he has put in, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
De Jong, and moving the ball nicely, Memphis, and a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Klaassen, oh, good save. And a creative look about this. Going to get on the end of it. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Another corner, hot on the heels of the last one.
Did he keep that one out?
Wout Weghorst. Useful looking ball.